Hi, this is Jim Shaw again at Crystal Group. We've got a couple of our units here that are going through the testing right now. We typically do a 24-hour burn-in on everything that we build. What that does is it essentially exercises every portion of the product so that we can verify that all the Ethernet connections are working, the USBs are working, all the hard drives are there and being seen. Essentially, all the ins and outs are being exercised. And when we do this, we really exercise the processors to the max, everything, all the traffic is at the max. And what we're looking for is any kind of infant mortality. So this kind of testing is critically important to making sure that you don't have that bathtub curve failure, where you have infant mortality early on in life. And because we do this kind of testing, we just don't have that problem. So that's one of the great things about Crystal Group, is we test everything like this, making sure that the customer has the kind of experience that we want them to have. Join us next time for another shiny object at Crystal Group.